tracks the kick down the line. Made McIntosh really come
late. Oh, that was clumsy from McIntosh. He's hurt himself too.
Hurt his knee.
He has. He's landed on the back of, he's a lot of pain.
Yeah, Liam Pickin actually came in to remonstrate with him and then saw that he was in all sorts of difficulty. Oh.
The kneecap.
Is it the kneecap?
Yeah. Looks like the kneecap's dislocated.
Oh, this does not look good.
Looks like Hamish McIntosh with the substitute's vest on. Ice on that right knee.